I didn't hear you come in.
Take care how you cut yourself.
It is more dangerous than you think. A foul bowl of men's vanity. Perhaps you should grow a beard. The letters I requested, have you written them?
I like these calm little moments before the storm. It reminds me of Beethoven.
Can you hear it? It's like when you put your head to the grass, you can hear it crawling. You can hear the insects. Do you like Beethoven?
Couldn't really say.
I'm gonna play you something.
I'm screwed.
You asked for a case, we brought you a case.
A case with four stones in it! Not one or two or three, but four! Four stones! But what the hell am I supposed to do with an empty case?
We are warriors, not merchants.
But you can still count!
Look, it's easy. Look at my fingers. Four stones, four crates. Zero stones, zero crates!
Pack everything up, we're out of here!
We have risked our lives. I believe a little compensation is in order.
Oh, so you are merchants after all. Leave me one crate for the course.
All that warriors, too narrow-minded, no subtlety, and worse, they fight for hopeless causes. Honor. Honor's killed millions of people, hasn't saved a single one. Tell you what I do like, though. A killer. A dyed-in-the-wool killer. Cold-blooded, clean, methodical, and thorough. Now, a real killer, when he picked up the ZF-1, would have immediately asked about the little red button on the bottom of the gun.
Now, along comes Nemesis. That's Greek for any guy in a black hat. Nemesis runs for governor, and he's sure to win. Why? Because he's exactly what our Don used to be. An idealist, you get it? And not only that, Nemesis is the same guy who once predicted our Quixote would one day preside over a socialist revolution. Our Quixote looks into the mirror of his youth and decides to break this glass, a maddening reminder of who he once was, assisted by his faithful Sancho. With all the black magic at his command, he does just this, destroying in the process not one man, but two.